right now. Substance! Rock the Irish Giant! And DJ the Boom!
The mic, we got this animal attraction. Mid-city out to Manhattan, ain't nothing fancy. Yellow cabs pass me by, I call the Lancy. My team moving through lights, cameras, and action. Foster ideas, designs to manufacturing. And still Travolta, I'm still Samuel Jackson. Blasting, live on stage is where it happens. Step to the zone, spotlight on, the sights on, all eyes on. Turn the tables and the mics on. Fans slap and rock and they scream out loud. This time I give it back and applaud the crowd.
Thank you. house to house, take them.
Yeah!
right now. Everything. Rock the Irish Giant and DJ Baboon.
The mic, we got this animal attraction. Mid city out to Manhattan, ain't nothing fancy. Yellow cabs pass me by, I call the Lancey. My team moving through lights, cameras, and action. Foster ideas, designs to manufacturing. M. Still Travolta, I'm still Samuel Jackson. Blasting, live on stage is where it happens. Step to the zone, spotlight on, the sights on, all eyes on. Turn the tables and the mics on. Fans slapping rock and they scream out loud. This time I give it back and applaud the crowd.
Evidence, say my name out of self-defense. Catch me on stage with B-Real or two events. You almost famous. We got that call themselves Band-Aids to keep their feelings painless. Nothing to lose, I don't need to gain this year. Out of control, cause for 6 years. It's slow for my peace and peers. You know we taking live on stage to new levels.
A quick check now at the starting five for both teams. And guys, checking out Damian Lillard, what can we expect here?
And he also is incredibly adept at running the pick and roll. He almost always makes things happen when he instigates that play.
Takes a three. And it's out of bounds as the Portland Trailblazers retain possession. Picked them clean. And they're on the break. Here's Reddick. Off target from outside.
Well, Blazers coach Terry Stotts is a branch on the tree of head coach George Karl, and that's a pretty good tree to be on. In his playing days, Karl coached Stotts in the CBA, and actually Stotts had a pretty good career in Europe.
Here's Butler, and the layup is good. And here's McCollum. Deflects the pass to the paint. No good from Simmons. And for Terry Stotts, after his playing days, he coaches an assistant with George Karl, both in the CBA and then with the Sonics and the Bucks.
And over 2 decades of coaching experience, Kevin. This is his 6th season overall as an NBA head coach. Remember, he coached the Hawks as well as the head man. But I thought he did a nice job with Portland last season.
And here are the Trailblazers now. Here's Reddick. Not enough on that one as it misses. Top of the key. Now here's Harkless. Defense right on him. Watch it again. Here's McCollum. And finally they hit one. Little over a minute 30 into this first quarter.
Saw that one was going long and he tracked it down.
Here's Willard. From outside, off the mark. Here's the break. Here's Harris. And he gets it to go.
Don't take your eyes off of him because he can make plays from multiple spots on the floor. Put the isolated cam on him.
Here's Lillard. Nurkic. Here's Simmons. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. Here's McCollum. Heaves it up. The shot is off. And here's the fast break.
Nothing dropping for him, so I think in the best interest of his team, he may need to think about not shooting right now.
Here's Redick. The 76ers again can't hit it. Here's Lillard. And he's way off from outside. Here's Simmons. He tries for three. Can't hit. We're about 3 minutes into this first quarter. Second shot opportunity. Goes up with it again. The shot by Harkless, no good. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it. And the 76ers with a completely new group now. Portland trailing here. Fires for three. No good. No one near him. The 76ers again can't hit it. From deep three-point range. The shot, no good. And it's Philadelphia the other way. Turner with the steal.
That's a major mental mistake. I mean, there's no other way for me to describe it. He didn't know where he was on the court. That's a basic fundamental. You have to be alert to where you are.
First quarter play and just over 3.5 minutes in. Here's Scott. Collins grabs the miss. Now here's Curry. Not a lot of room.
Boy, the effort was there, but he just couldn't quite fight his way through traffic.
From deep. But they get it back. That's good.
Defensive foul, number one. That's his first personal foul, first team foul.
And here are the Trailblazers now. To stop the drought. Offensive rebound. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
That's his first personal foul. Number 11.
The first free throw is good. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. The 76ers leading. McConnell misses the three. And here are the Trailblazers. Here's Turner. Here's Collins. Portland again missing. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. Johnson right side. Here's Simmons. He's guarded by Collins. McConnell. It's blocked. And still a close game as the first quarter comes to a close. 76ers on top, up two. And we've got more. And so far, it's been a closely contested game as we get the second quarter up and going. And looking at what we've seen from the 76ers, what do you guys think? Ennis tries to keep it alive. The quick look, no good that time. With the shot. And that misses everything. So it's Philadelphia now.
Well, one of his issues is he's a player that just does not excel at fighting through contact on his way to the rim.
And he was fouled on the way up. Two free throws now for him. This is his first free throw of the game. And he knocks down the first one. And some changes here for the 76ers. One misses. And here are the Trailblazers. It's a three-point game. Pass to Harris. But they'll get another chance. Here's Harkless. Here's Simmons. From beyond the arc. Clark, some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, they need a basket just to regain some momentum here, Kevin.
Oh! That's his first personal foul.
That free throw missing. The 76ers making a switch here. And he's good on the second. Here's Simmons. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Now here's McCollum. From outside the arc. Oh, he got hacked on the three-pointer. He'll head to the line. And that one misses. Makes it, and the next one could tie it up. And he nails the third. Now Harris. Here's Simmons. Wasted no time on that shot, but it's off the mark. Here's McCollum. Portland, no good that time either. And that one goes in as he is fouled. It'll be 3 points if he converts at the line.
Simmons. Shooting one.
And that one misses. Portland trailing here. Let's it go from deep. A three ball. And he gets it back. And they take the lead.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They've got to get more intense.
Goes up on the top of the key. Misses off the left iron. Here's Lillard. Off target from three-point range. Here's Simmons. The 76ers again can't hit it. Here's McCollum. Sinks it. What range from outside. Wow. Goes up with a strike. Here in the second quarter, we played a little over 2.5 minutes now. Tries again. It's good. And there's a block called in the play. He'll get one free throw.
Shooting one.
And the free throw, no good.
You know, they've changed their game here in the second. Getting a little bit more physical, playing with some toughness now.
Will it go? And it's good. Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over. About 3 minutes played so far in the second quarter. Here's Lillard. Jurkic. Soft touch off the glass.
You know, they've been outstanding on the boards, and it's a big reason why they've got a lead. Doing the dirty work down low.
So it's Portland now. 3-point lead.
He's been wayward and just off on about everything he's put up in this period.
Here's Harris. Quick shot there, and it's off target. And almost 4 minutes gone here in the second quarter of play. Redick. The quick look, no good that time. Here's Aminu. And it's Philadelphia with the rebound. Up the floor.
Number 21.
The Blazers on offense. Jurkic on the mark with the 15-footer.
They're working in closer to the bucket here in the second.
Shot from the inbound. Embiid.
That's his first personal foul.
It's his first trip to the line. No good on that one.
They've been getting more and more physical as this game has gone along.
So neither attempt will fall that time for him. a steal, and out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. Portland leading. From deep three-point range, Nurkic. And a foul on the shot. He'll go to the stripe for two. And he's just had one attempt at the line earlier. That free throw, no good. Good on the second free throw.
He did the important part at the line there, the heavy lifting, if you will. Made this a two-possession game. He's making it look easy scoring out there because he's much more efficient here in the second.
Here comes Lillard. Quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. And they're running. All along. Tipped away. Now here's McCollum. He's got seven. Here's Simmons. With 2 seconds left. And so it's tied as we head to halftime. And now, the start of the second half. Neither side jumping out ahead through the first two quarters. And the 76ers call time here. Pass to Butler. No good on the wing three. Here's Harkless. And that's good for two. 76ers trailing to the middle. It is flushed down with a nice jam. Now Lillard. He hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Another shot. Here's Harkless. Clock at six. From deep. And the basket by Lillard.
Talk about confidence to pull up from out there. And what skill to knock it down. That's major league there, folks.
Nurkic, and a miss there on the triple. Here's Butler. It's good, only a few seconds into the shot clock. Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Shoots a three, and it's Philadelphia with the rebound. For the lead, Lillard with the rebound. Now, Aminu.
Oh, no, you hate to see that. Those are just the kind of errors that can cost you in a game like this.
Oh. over a minute and a half into the third quarter of action. Turner with it. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for... Now here's McCollum. He's guarded closely. And we're just about 2 minutes into the second half now. Here's Simmons. And laid in to finish the break. Here's Collins. Tries it from 19. Second chance shot. Portland again missing. Here's Butler. Nice shot from the wing.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Fires the three. Offensive rebound. Here's Aminu. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. Free throw good from Aminu. The 76ers making a switch here. On that one, so he goes 1 for 2 at the line. From deep 3-point range. The Trailblazers making a switch here. Just over 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second half. Let's it go with a three. Not watching the line there. That'll be a backcourt violation. Pass to Scott. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. Third quarter here, and 3 minutes have come off the clock. Right side curve. Here's Leonard, and it's blocked. Pass to Scott. That's good.
That's his first personal foul.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. The free throw off from Scott. Portland trailing here. Expanding his range. McConnell. And it's good from the elbow.
Whatever their plan was defensively that time, it didn't work. Not if it results in that shot.
Here's Curry. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers. And the 76ers call time here. The 76ers making a switch here. McConnell moves back up, and it's Butler missing. And here's Leonard. Here's Hood. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession. And the 76ers making a change here. The 76ers lead. And here is Scott.
Well, I think the defense got lucky right there. I mean, he's going to make a lot more of those than he misses when he's got that much room.
Shoots the three. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. The 76ers making a switch here. Here's McCollum. But they'll recover it. That's good. Pass to Buck to the inside. Here's Aminu for the lead. The shot is off. And they're moving it up. Shot's good from Butler.
You know, with that much of a height advantage, that's exactly what you should do. Take it straight to the rim.
Ring shot on the way. And that one comes up a bit short. Left side, Butler. 3 seconds left. Misses the shot. Three quarters of play in a close game here. 70. And welcome back to the NBA on 2K Sports. More action in store. Now a timeout called by Portland. Turner with it. And it's out of bounds as the Portland Trailblazers retain possession. On defense, the 76ers. A 2-point game. Here's Simmons. And good. He nails it.
He's had an off game thus far, but his team has been able to pick up the slack and find a way to get it done here.
Defensive foul. Simmons. First team foul.
And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. Here's Lillard.
The defense has really gotten into his head a little bit here. He's not playing with any kind of confidence right now.
With the second effort. And you can count it. He'll go to the line with a chance to make it three. The 76ers making a switch here. Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over.
offensive foul. Simmons.
And here are the Trailblazers now, trailing by four. Launches it, and he gets the bucket.
There's been a change in his game compared to what we saw in the first half. I mean, he's scoring with a lot of confidence now.
One minute now into this fourth quarter. Fires the three. Here's Turner. And he was fouled in the act of shooting. Chance here now for a three-point play.
Number one. Shooting one.
And that one misses. And here we go. Puts up a three, and that one's good. Simmons. Nurkic missed inside. It's tipped. A little over a minute and a half of the fourth quarter gone now. Here's Simmons. Now here's Turner. From deep. No luck. Inside. That's good.
Their interior defense has been dismal.
Butler.
That'll be a 5-second call. And the Trailblazers making a change here. Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over. And Philadelphia has possession. They lead by four. Lillard outside.
Boy, it's been a rough day for him, Kevin. I mean, he's not the only reason they're down right now, but he's certainly one of them.
Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Looking to end his cold spell. Here's Simmons. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. Now McCollum from past the arc.
It just hasn't been a very good day for him, guys. They need him to start burying some of those.
Here's Harkless. They really want to find that igniter here.
Yeah, that's right. Kevin, the offense has basically been running in place.
They got to get going. The 76ers lead.
That seems to me as though he's lost his way a little bit in the second half. He'd been turnover free before the break. That's certainly not the case anymore.
From half court, Embiid. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it. And so here's Portland. From deep three-point range, Lillard misses. Harkless with the steal to end the drought. And it's out of bounds. The Trailblazers able to retain possession here. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession. And we're about 3.5 minutes into the fourth quarter. Portland trailing here. The three. Out of bounds, Philadelphia takes possession. Here's Simmons. And out of bounds as the Trailblazers gain possession. Now here's McCollum. From deep. Stat pulls it in. Oh! How did that go in? Lillard with it. And it's well off target.
You know, he's been off his game this quarter just a bit. Hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go so far.
The 76ers making a switch here. Here's McCollum.
I wonder if switching baskets really threw him off. I mean, because he can't get anything to fall this half.
And here are the Trailblazers. 7-point differential. Zero. He hits the first one, and that turns the lead to 6. Free throws good from Lillard. Butler with the ball. Guarded now by Harkless. Foul. Here's Simmons. And poor shot selection there. Not a high percentage look for him. Puts up a three. Offensive rebound. Sinks it. What a beautiful shot to bring him to within 3. Long range from the inbound. Rebound by the Trailblazers. To tie it up. Off target from downtown.
He was the first one to react to that miss. Excellent anticipation on his part. A hustle play on the putback by him.
Defensive foul. Simmons.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. So he comes up empty, missing both. Here's Aminu. Oh, the all-or-nothing shot. No good. So it's the 76ers taking the win in a close game. Probably a little closer than they would have liked it, but a win nonetheless.
Yeah, it appeared to me as though the fans gave them the emotional boost they needed down the stretch, Kevin. This crowd.
Mm-hmm.